We made it!
We made it!
My first PIC with passenger flight.
The small knob. Small knob on your side.
Oh. Papa's on the go.
What kind of headphones did he have?
DC.
Yeah. Oh, that explains it.
Yeah.
Wow.
Yeah.
That hurt.
Yeah. Welcome to my world.
Thank you, Bose. Wow.
Weather, wind.
It's a bad time
two,
to talk.
3-0 at 6 visibility. 1-0 clear low 1-2 thousand.
All right, 230 at 6.
All right.
Got us out of the ditch. We are. Alright, exterior lights are on, brakes are checked, instrument is ALT, squawking 1200, transponder is good, and we are 2989. Go, sir, just for you.
Christopher, if you wanted to be somewhat useful as a SIC, you could type in the direct to on the GPS.
Where are we going?
I-74.
Just I-74, sir.
I-74. Now you know how I feel and I gotta deal with you.
Yeah, except for I do it right.
I'll show the unedited version. I-74, and enter. Do I have to enter again? I just hit enter, is that good?
Two enters, sir.
Two enters, okay. Enter.
Hey, there you go. We could be like a lot of people and just, oh, we're going northwest, we should just take off a 4, even though we got a tailwind.
So exactly.
That's the way we're going, so.
Why not?
Yeah.
Wait, we're not?
Yeah.
Turn the heat on.
I don't know how
to turn on
the heat, actually.
Good.
That's a whole nother story.
Yeah, you don't need control over that. Oh, I got control over
right,
that.
Clear left, clear right. Like a fat plane, one boom.
All right, I promise on this flight I will try not to say anything.
I've got a roll of duct tape back here just in case.
Clear left.
Fairmont County, traffic track 120 uniform. Charlie's entering the left downwind for runway 22, Fairmont.
I'm actually kind of warm in here without the heater going.
It is. It's not bad.
The first time you've had two passengers in the airplane.
Passengers at all, really. Technically.
Well, technically.
I meant two other people in the airplane.
Yeah, two people, yeah.
I don't have my iPad before flight.
Do you have your phone? What altitude are you guys at right now? We're
I do have my phone. Oh, I can get on Shrek.
We're currently 2,000.
We'll
throw
a landing
light on for you. Appreciate it. We'll stay out of your way.
Get out of my way.
So I'm going to depart to the north. Northwest? North.
We're not allowed to say anything.
Am I going
to
need traffic?
Yeah.
Shut control. Your face.
Final runway 22, Claremont.
Yeah, I got yelled at. I'm not saying a word.
Yeah. Let's see.
Parking brake.
We're going to
doors and windows.
Yeah, I've got my own checklist back here, so I'll know if you're missing anything. I'm just flipping through my own checklist.
I don't have a checklist, and I'll know if you're missing anything.
No quantity is good enough for this flight.
That sound a little more confident when you say that.
I'm already scared.
Alright,
It's like I thought I'm breaking my promise.
Alright, mixture is rich. 1800. Departure briefing. Issue on the ground. Abort. Issue below 1400. We find a field and land. Over 1400, we turn around and land opposite runway.
and we'll be on the lift downwind for 22, full stop.
If I need you to take controls, I will say my controls. If not, you will get choked out. And yes, I said that to Todd.
He'll get choked out?
Yeah.
I didn't hear what you said. I'm reading the 430 manual back here.
Oh my god. I'm that boring, huh?
Berman for GNS for dummies.
Claremont County 2386 Victor is taking off from runway 22, departing the pattern to the north. Claremont. Prep your seat prior to takeoff.
I see 22.
I see 22. Full throttle, right rudder.
Claremont traffic 10 Quebec, turning final, runway 22.
Oh man, she wants to fly. 55 rotate. Holy guacamole.
Wow, this is weird.
You think it's weird? I'm trying to figure out why she's rotating before we were ready to take off. I'm like, we got 30 more knots to go.
I couldn't even see out the front on takeoff, so I didn't know if we were on centerline or in the grass. Like, there's no.
It's better if you don't see it.
Yeah.
It's pretty.
Oh, the trees are beautiful.
Wow.
Cool. All right, 1400 only turning back.
Yeah, there are not a lot of options.
I told you.
No, there's
not. I told
not.
You.
There's not off of this runway.
There, it's just.
Come on, traffic wants you to look back, clear active.
Claremont County 2386 Victor is departing the pattern to the north, Claremont. All right, we are going to climb to, where are we going? North, west-ish, what are we climbing to?
Northeast, pretty sure.
No, what are we climbing to?
Oh,
I'm yeah, I was.
Oh, let's just go to 35.
I was thinking.
Whoa, why do you get to talk?
Well, because she asked me. I don't speak unless spoken to first. Wow, we are skidding. That wind was. Whoa, yeah. Looks like we're gonna have a tailwind.
Traffic for Victor form is 10 to the south, VOR 3.
No,
you
got a 94.9 ground speed.
Yeah, we're gonna make good time up there.
This thing's gonna be booking
Bravo
it.
Is on the VOR Bravo inbound.
Maybe we should go. To the south. Maybe we should go higher.
100 knot ground speed in the climb.
The winds are gonna be.
Traffic effect 5315. Good turning left crosswind.
Whip it. Whip it.
VOR Bravo.
All right, actually, I need to go this way a little bit more. Look, I'm holding my right rudder in this whole time. Hold on, I'm trying to level off also. All right, go.
Yeah, no, I'm hearing the engine change and I'm like.
Yeah, while I'm looking at you, that's why I'm like, can you?
Yeah, it kind of stressed me out there.
Not.
I wasn't asking you to look, I was
look
just getting you flying.
Look how hazy it is. There's
oh my gosh,
no,
this is IMC for sure. You're doing fantastic.
Are you surprised?
Yeah, well, you did go up with some other instructors, so I guess.
Whoa!
Oh, are you still here?
My
goodness.
Oh, my bad. No. He said some other instructors.
Yeah, besides him.
Yeah, exactly.
Didn't realize you're back there. Totally forgot.
Yeah, that's a good one.
Excuse me, sir. Don't pay attention to me. My cruise checklist is power is set, mixture is set, landing light is on, and my heading compass is checked. So now that I'm centered with my flight path, I am going to go a smidge left. I think I need to trim out again because, oh man, look at that side load. Look at that side.
Wow. We're really getting.
Yeah, we're like.
We're getting pushed.
Yeah.
It's so much easier to see that from the back seat.
Oh,
if you're trying to teach someone to understand the difference between heading and ground track, man, have them sit in the back.
Yeah.
5 miles northeast.
I forgot how a four-cylinder feels.
Straight in final, runway 25.
But now she's giving us some power.
Oh,
well,
yeah.
I was like,
my neck
me.
Hurts from that. Easy on the throttles, man. My neck can't take that jolt. No, you're doing an amazing job. Listen, you haven't stressed me out at all. You're doing an amazing job, except for rotation.
It's actually so surreal to be back here and just watching you fly.
I'm enjoying this for so many reasons.
So I'll do this. I'll select my approach.
Oh, wow.
Zero.
Yeah.
And vector it. and activate it, and
can
then
activate
we
it
said,
now, don't activate it yet.
She just loaded it.
Yeah, don't activate it yet.
I might have activated it.
No, you just hit load. You go back to, right. Yeah.
Okay. Yeah.
Yeah, yeah, you're good, you're good.
You're fine, everything's fine.
Hey, we're good. Everybody calm down.
So people, 20 is gonna be a left pattern.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
So I'll just come in, the left pattern, then I'll wide it, and then I'll do a 45 in.
So you are PIC as a field PIC.
Feels
Princess
loud.
In charge.
It feels loud.
Wow, I don't know what you're talking about.
How does it feel to be flying and have everyone talking? All this noise and distraction.
Yeah, but I have two of you. Like, I get when you, like, complain about us in the back talking, like, that I can see, because it's like this, but you're also saturating a brand new pilot.
The idea. No, you're doing amazing.
Creeping up.
If I wasn't talking, then you'd have to be worried.
It's true.
Yeah, I mean...
Yeah, something really has to be wrong for you not to talk.
Pretty much, yeah.
All right, so we're going into, I've got 600 feet below up here at about 11 o'clock, and then I'm coming up on about two other people that are 400 or 500 feet around us.
Indy, so. Diamond, 854 Lima.
There's a few things on your core flight that, setting-wise, that I'll show you might like, might make your life a lot easier.
One of my favorite things about 4Flight is how customizable
100%.
It is.
Yeah, 4Flight's awesome. It's amazing. I was saying this, what, last night? Was it last night or this morning? This morning that I was like, it's amazing how I understand 4Flight so much better now that
Oh, yeah.
You know you're a real pilot when you peruse 4Flight 15 plus times a day.
I know. I'll just find myself opening it all the time.
Yeah, like, you're just like, wow, what's going on?
I just want to scroll through 4Flight.
Yeah, the only two things I would put on there, which you got to figure out what you're willing to give up, is I would put descent to destination. So you always know
How far.
Your profile. And I would put local altimeter. Everything else, is great. The question is, what are you willing to give up for that? I'd probably give up ground
you're
speed.
About the bottom. Okay,
yeah.
Okay. Yeah, ground speed. I don't.
Because you've got it. You've got it here.
Yeah.
You got it there. I mean, every plane. Well, you're pretty much going to have
that whole descent to destination is going to be so much more useful too when you start flying faster planes.
Yeah. And then local altimeter when you're VFR, once you're IFR, it's a little less because they're constantly giving it to you. But
yeah.
But I still have it on mine. So what plane has more sentimental value to you, 121 Uniform Charlie or 2386 Victor?
Oh.
To be honest, I feel like it's 86 Victor because we've been through so much for a lot longer while it's been a lot more uneventful. I will miss her more than I will miss Uniform Charlie. That's not too... underappreciate what happened, but I...
Climb right down to traffic, Cessna 882 Juliet Alpha.
What is going on?
What's
here?
Happening?
I don't know. On you? Your controls.
Climb right down to traffic, 121 Uniform Charlie, mayday.
It happened, it's not a big deal, but then I've had so many other memories in 86 Victor.
Fair enough.
Yeah.
I mean,
I figured you were going to say 86 Victor, I was just curious, that's all.
I was stunned that the wind gods allowed me to finish my check ride on 2-2 instead of 4. I was like, this is wrong. Why? Whoa.
Because you've earned
it. Yeah, with everything else that's happened on 4.
Yeah, I'm like, I just don't get it.
You know, when we started using 4 so much was after the emergency that we landed on 4.
True.
Very true.
So you guys created that.
Yeah.
You did this to me.
Oh, so we're doing the check ride. And little Mr. Todd decides to go like 1280. He goes, what would you do if your engine was out right now? I go, really? I go, find a field and land. And I was like, you really asking me that right now?
On your check ride?
On my check ride. I go, because it's happened before. Literally. And he goes, yeah, he goes, oh, that low? And I'm like, yeah, that low. Thank you. Trauma relived.
He did that to a CFI check ride just like last week. And so I'm standing out on the ramp, and I know it's a check ride, and the guy takes off a 2-2, and a minute later he calls over the radio, like, simulated engine loss of power, turning around and landing on 4. And I go, oh, he's pulling the sneaker. And so now everybody, that's what everybody calls it now, is whenever Todd does, whenever that happens on a check ride, everybody's like, oh, he's doing a sneaker.
That's funny.
Grimes Field, Urbana Municipal Airport. Automated weather observations. 1, 5, 3. 6, Zulu. Weather. Wind. 2, 2, 0. At Niner. Gust. 1, 6. Visibility. 1, 0. Clear. Below. 1, 2,000. Temperature. 1, 3.
Okay. What was the winds again?
2, 2, 0 at Niner. Gust.
0 at 9.
Just some gust.
That's variable between.
Well, no, the second time it didn't say variable. It just said just gust. 1, 6.
I think I see the field.
I
see the field. Grimes. Holy Nike.
Can I request a smoother ride?
Oh my god! Okay, so I'm trying to descend.
Okay, you're good.
I need to sidestep to enter this 45. Grimes Field, Skyhawk 2386, Victor, 9.5 miles to the south, coming in for a 45, downwind entry, runway 20, Grimes. All right, I see the field. I'm gonna come in over here for a 45. I'm gonna level off at 25, and then when I get 5 miles out, I'll descend.
What's the field elevation?
1,000. Weather, power, mixture, altimeter, fuel selector is still on both. Landing light is on, approaches complete. Disclaimer, I have no idea how this landing's gonna go. Because there's so much weight and the winds, but I'm just...
It'll make your flare easier, actually.
And you like the flare.
I love the flare.
There's a
Grimes
horse
Field,
there,
Skyhawk 2386, Victor, entering the 45, downwind runway 20, Grimes.
I love the trees this time of year.
Oh, it's beautiful, yeah.
All right, pitching for 85, 1500, first 10.
And that sight picture is just so different from back here. It's amazing what 2 feet does.
Oh.
Grimes Field, Skyhawk 2386, Victor, left base, runway 20, Skyhawk, Grimes. Brad. Grimes Field, Skyhawk 2386, Victor, final, runway 20, Grimes. All right. Winds are off the right.
Correct. You got wind gusting, so make... never mind, sorry.
No, tell me, like...
Okay, so your winds are gusting, so don't be afraid to have an extra few knots. So if you lose that gusty wind...
Right.
Until you're on short final. Once you know the field's made, then you can change things up.
Okay. Full flaps.
All right, looking good.
We're never gonna land. Left of center line.
Oh, well done.
And soft field.
Well done.
And I made first turn off.
Well done. Look at you.
Very good landing.
Look at you.
There's all that weight in the back.
Well, it's not. It's
I haven't eaten yet. We're going to eat and then take off again. So
I'm impressed. This 172 can carry that much ego in the back.
Oh. Grimes, yeah. Field, Skyhawk 2386 Victor, clear runway 20. Grimes.
I don't think I factored that into the weight and balance.
We made it!
We made it!
My first PIC with passenger flight. All right, do you want me to go on the grass again?
Yeah, okay. That's really the only way that you can, unless you push it back, but...
All right, so we said...
That what you did last time?
Coming in hot, and then
it is what we did last time. Yeah, you can just do this first one.
Yeah, the first one. Got a 4x4 here.
You know me? All right, okay. What am I doing? Hold on, we're not done.
Wait, we're supposed to clap when she landed.
Oh, we did. Oh, man, we got to do it again.
All right.
We're alive. Looks like we made it.
That's off, that's off.
High five.
Let me out of here.
That was not a high five. And now it's like all hot, stupid sun beaming on me.
Oh, it feels good. All right. Woo. There's that wind.
Woo.
Takeoff's going to be fun.